We have to do this. I mean, this might put Ben over the edge, too. This is Steelers Facebook comments on Ben possibly retiring.
Beware.
Here we go.
We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet. Yep. Everyone is a GM. Everyone is a coach. Everyone is going to get traded.
Everything sucks.
It's time for Steelers Facebook comments.
Steelers Facebook comments on the possibility of Ben Roethlisberger retiring. Gary B. Bunch of BS. Serious? $18 million a year and you're going to walk away from that? Try acting like the guy you begged a shirt off of, Brady. 17 years and no signs of retirement. Guess what? That guy's going to the Super Bowl. Get off your butt and start making better throws.
Wow.
How fast does the city turn on people?
Wow.
Martin A. here knew this was coming. I commented yesterday that I thought 2 to 3 years max.
Martin knew.
Ben doesn't look like a guy that can play 5 or 6 more years. No fire in the belly. Steelers aren't going anywhere. Clean house now.
Oh, no.
Yep, clean house now.
It's over.
No fire in Ben's belly.
It's over.
Alberto S. here, he knows he won't be playing another Super Bowl under Tomlin, so why bother? Keep playing. An era is done, and now the reality is going to hit us like a son of a bitch. Jack S. here, this is great. 6-10 the next 5 years if he goes bye-bye. I hope he does. Team is a joke.
What?
Won a Super Bowl with Cowers player and crapped away the rest of Big Ben's career.
How does he give doomsday and then say, I hope he does go away.
6-10 for the next 5 years. I'm good with that, too, because Cower ain't here.
What?
It's nuts, right? Yeah, there was the lady, Katie S., who put on Facebook, my 24-year-old called almost in tears. He didn't take it too well.
Man, that poor kid.
Bob M. here. These are Steelers Facebook comments reacting to the possibility of Ben Roethlisberger retiring. Bob M., you know my 12-year-old acts like this too. Say silly things just to get a reaction. So now all us Steeler fans gotta hold our breath until the drama queen reveals his decision. Whatever, Ben! Let's go, Pens! I mean, really? This guy just... He did good in the AFC title game too. Played like... Almost basically at an MVP level for part of the season. And we're like, all right, we're done. You act like a drama queen.
It's amazing.
Scott P. here. I told everyone there's a solid chance Ben might hang it up. I just want to say thank you, Ben.
Scott knew.
I hope they give Penn State's quarterback a good look.
What?
Okay, we're on to Penn State's quarterback now. Yep. Scott's already drafted.
How did
Scott's
we get
already
there?
Drafted.
What?
John T. here. No one sees it. Ben is waiting to see if Brady's retiring after the Super Bowl. If he does, then Ben will play one more year. If Brady stays, Ben will retire because he doesn't want to play Brady again. Okay, that is...
Wow.
That's just idiotic right there. Okay, let's end with Lalo G. here. Big Ben, you the man. I had a real steal from Mexico. For Ben, it's over. But Steel Nation, just please take another QB because Landry Jones is butt wipe. Doesn't get better than that. I think Lalo G should be the GM. I think Kevin Colbert has got to – Coach Tomlin, they got to consult Lalo G on this. If Ben does retire, they got to go get a new QB.
Lalo.
Because Landry Jones is butt wipe. The real steal from Mexico. For Ben, it's over, but Steel Nation,
man.
Get another QB. Landry Jones is butt wipe. There you go. That's how some Steeler fans are reacting to the news that Ben might retire.